Alrighty. Let's give this a solid try. We got Sabrina Carpenter's Espresso now in festival mode. Along with the emotes. Maybe we get lucky about have a spot to drop the emote in this song. You know what, it sounds right, singing that song live when we're playing on PlayStation. Well, I shouldn't be dancing around. My guitar stuck to the PlayStation because someone said. It's so hard not to get jiggy with the way I'm doing this. There goes my perfect, because I had to start going with my fingers. That's what I was waiting for. So if you can't pop off the same emote for the song at least once during the song, that's upsetting. So you gotta always give us a spot, Fortnite, to use an emote when we have the emote and the song. As fun as it is to do the music notes and dance, that's where you're messed up. I wanted the emote spot. Come on, give me one more emote spot before the song ends. Damn it! No more emote spots! Oh well. We're doing it in the welcome scheme, the winning scheme. Let everybody know that we're not just rocking the song, we're rocking the emote too. What button is the emote out here? How do I emote out here? It's not giving me my options. More options? No. Alright, so there we got it. Sabrina Carpenter's Espresso, now available in Fortnite and in Fortnite Festival. Mwah! Have fun, everybody, with it.